This will be rounds 3 and 4 for F1 from Saturday at Hobbytown in Orland Park.
One. After 1 minute, the top drivers are Michael Bloys in first place with a 25 lap 502.8 pace, followed by Emil Rexkis in second place with a 25 lap 510.2 pace, followed by Mark Bloys in third place with a 24 lap 505 flat pace. After 2 minutes 1 second, the top drivers are Mark Bloys in first place with a 26 lap 506.2 pace, followed by Emil Rexkis in second place with a 26 lap 509.1 pace, followed by Michael Bloys in third place with a 26 lap 510.9 pace. After 3 minutes 1 second, the top drivers are Mark Bloys in first place with a 27 lap 511.3 pace, followed by Emil Rexkis in second place with a 20 part of the race. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. After 1 minute 1 second, the top drivers are Eric Beers in first place with a 33 lap 610.7 pace, followed by Mark Bloys in second place with a 32 lap 602.5 pace, followed by Emil Rexkis in third place with a 32 lap 609.7 pace.
Hey guys, I think this is a 6 minute race.
After 2 minutes 1 second, the top drivers are Mark Woz in first place with a 32-lap 602.8 pace, followed by Emil Retzky in second place with a 33-lap 610.4 pace, followed by Eric Pires in first place with a 32-lap 602.7 pace. After 3 minutes 2 seconds, the top drivers are Mark Woz in first place with a 33-lap 6.05 pace, followed by Eric Pires in second place with a 33-lap 608.4 pace, followed by Emil Retzky in third place with a 33-lap 610.3 pace. After 4 minutes 3 seconds, the top drivers are Emil Retzky in first place with a 32-lap 601 flat pace, followed by Eric Pires in second place with a 32-lap 606.1 pace, followed by Mark Woz in third place with a 31-lap 60.2 pace.